A report into Ricky Nixon's inappropriate dealings with the girl at the centre of the St Kilda nude photo scandal has been handed to the AFL Players Association. His future as a manager could be decided as early as tomorrow.
Weeks in the making, the report was handed to the AFL Players Association by the author himself.
I have dealt with and considered all the material that has been available, and it's all contained in the report.
He was commissioned to write it after footage emerged of Mr Nixon allegedly sharing a bed and doing drugs with the 17-year-old girl. Mr Nixon has denied having sex with her and is currently in rehabilitation where he's being treated for a substance problem.
The criminal matters will be dealt with by the Victoria Police if there are any.
The Players Accreditation Board will meet tomorrow afternoon to discuss the report.
It's likely Ricky Nixon's future will be decided at that meeting. It's up to the board to review Mr Galbally's recommendations and map out an appropriate course of action.
The association says the board doesn't intend to release Mr Galbally's report, but will publish its complete findings following a final resolution. The girl at the centre of the scandal says she was interviewed by Mr Galbally for 4 hours. She says Mr Nixon should be stripped of his accreditation.
I don't think, you know, he's a very good role model, and it wouldn't make sense to keep him as a manager.
This time his fate is out of her hands. Candace Wyatt, 10 News.